My name is Kalsang Dorje Kalyan. Professionally, I am a tourist guide, and I never thought that I'll represent Jammu and Kashmir one day. I was born in Tukla. You never know about the cricket during my childhood time. My uncle took me to Bangalore and I started studying in Bangalore. And I went to Mahabodhi School in Bangalore, and for a few years I studied in Bangalore. And then we got a new hostel in Mysore called Kerala Student Home in 2001. Just wanted to play cricket, and then we had a cricket tournament. And so I was scoring good runs because we play cricket every day in the hostel compound. Suddenly the life was changing and I was not finding anything. And as soon as I finished my studies and I stopped playing cricket for a while. I was working in Decathlon in Whitefield in Bangalore in 2012, and then I left the job and then I went to Ladakh. Spent most of the time in Stoke Kangri. As soon as I left Decathlon, I was in Stoke Kangri base camp. To spend the time, I used to play cricket there also with the random people, those who come for track. There was a tournament in Jammu and they said that, okay, you are the only one left-arm spinner and you can play for KC junior team. And I played, and then first match only I got 5 wicket in Science College. I'm very much happy, and I cannot express my happy, and even I'm getting lots of support from Ladakh. This is one step. There are like 1,000 steps to be walked, and I just focus on the cricket and focus on the bowling, focus on the fielding, focus on the batting, whatever they say. I'll work hard, chief, and then I'll make Ladakh proud.